is up, vlog? Welcome back to the channel. I hope everyone is doing great today. We got Chelsea here eating her McFlurry. We are actually about to go to Wegmans right now to go shopping for our trip for the ride there. I don't remember the last time I've been in a car for 12 hours. How is it? Is it bad?
It's you have to get used to it. So like the first time you're just going to be like freaking out and wondering like, when are we going to get there? When are we going to get there?
Yeah, that was always like my biggest thing. I was like, are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? It was just over and over again. Like I said, are we there yet? The last time we drove to Florida, we got to like, we didn't even get like an hour down the road and I go, are we there yet?
But like, if you do it continuously, like over and over again, like since I have been, you'll just get so used to it.
I know, I'm just so used to flying though, you know?
Well, not me.
Yeah, true. I'd also like to give a couple shout outs. I want to give a shout out to my boys on the Storm hockey team, Jordan, Joe, Justin, and Jake. Excellent season, guys. Sucks that the season had to end this way. You know, it was a good one. You know, on to bigger and better things now. Right, Chelsea?
Sure.
So, yeah, shout out to you boys, especially shout out to Jake. He's been actually a really good friend for me the last few days. So, really appreciate that, bro. We're about to hit up your local Wegmans right now. Oh, Chelsea.
Stop.
Got him. So, in Myrtle, like, I'm sure New York isn't the only place that has these, but gotta come prepared just in case you come. All right, so we come to Wegmans to get snacks, and for some reason we end up in the makeup aisle. What are you even getting?
I need makeup wipes because I think I'm almost out, and then I need more mascara.
And I thought we were gonna use the same soap. Okay, guys, correction.
Snack aisle.
She needs conditioner.
Yeah, because I don't have any left.
But mine's 2-in-1.
I don't care. I need this one. It's because
she needs her sleek and shine, guys.
No, it's because of the dye in my hair.
Oh, the dye in her hair.
Okay, what do you want?
I want nachos.
No, snack. $49 flavor. That's, are you kidding me?
$10.99, not worth it. $10.99. Did you tell us? Drop down in the comments what kind of snacks you would get for a road trip. I know by the time this video goes up, I probably won't have the results in because I'll already be. What the?
It says maple glaze and smoked tender salmon bites.
Put that shit away. Oh, great. Now this video is going to get demonetized because I said shit. Whoops.
Getting the blue ones. All the blue ones. Got blue.
Comment your favorite kind of Jolly Rancher.
All right, guys, so we forgot to get a basket, or we forgot to get a cart, so...
It's so heavy. Like,
she's carrying a basket.
It's so heavy.
Like, hey, guys, like...
We came here for, like, a couple of things, and, like, Wagner's just does it, too. They just set up the store.
Really. I know. Have you ever noticed, like, how they move stuff around all the time, you know?
It's honestly ridiculous. Like,
yeah, it is. It is.
But we came here for snacks, but...
We got snacks, but I wonder...
We have to think about everyone else in the car, too, but not just ourselves, so you know what I mean?
I know, and I'm probably going to sleep most of the time, too, you know?
But I feel like we have too many snacks.
Floor is lava.
Stop, I can't do that. I feel like we have too many snacks. Second one.
Come on, new girl.
Let's go.
Come on, bitch.
Come on, this is heavy.
Okay.
Like, all right, this guys, is so heavy right now.
I guess I gotta take over the basket.
Oh, thank you. Oh my gosh, it's so nice.
You're welcome.
Can I go here?
Meat heads.
Can I go there?
Now, well, yeah, we got more than 7 items. Never mind. Parked over here, by the way.
What?
We parked over this way. Because I remember I walked up.
Serious?
Yeah, and I walked up and I said, visiting your local Wegmans.
Visiting your local Wegmans.
All right, let me see. Hold it up. Joe Rip!
That guy literally stared so hard. No one even smokes jewels anymore. Like, it's so weird that you're doing it.
Jewel rep!
It's so weird.
Jewel rep!
I'll race you to the car.
Wait, is that Isaiah?
I'll race you.
I'm not racing.
I'll race you.
Dubai whips.
I'll race you.
I'll race you.
1, 2, 3.
You walk like someone special. She's so... What are you doing? You're not driving. No, dead ass, open the door. Oh, well, you gotta open the door for me.
I did open the door.
All right, guys, should I drive? Should I drive or should I let her drive?
You won't let me drive.
Well,
why should I even
ask? Okay, open the door. My hands are about to fucking fall off.
I'm sorry.
Jesus.
What do you...
Ah, fuck, guys, look at my fucking hands.
That means we got way too much
stuff. No, we just forgot a goddamn cart because we're fucking retarded. We just forgot a cart because we're a little bit of special.
No, you forgot a cart.
No, I did not.
Are you kidding me?
Where's the jewel at?
It's in my hand.
Let me get it. Feeding, guys? Dude, I need nicotine! Fuck! I need the neck!
Oh, you almost got it.
Give me it! Now!
Ow.
Give me the fucking jewel. Jesus Christ.
He's my ring finger with a rock kiss. These hoes couldn't touch me, even if their name was Pop Quiz. Bad bitches who I fuck with. Bad bitches you don't fuck with. I don't fuck with them chickens unless their last name is Cutlets. Let's soak in like seasoning. And tell them bitches blow me. Lance Stevenson.
Bottle and cup in the sky. Spots in the air like the 4th of July. Nothing but bad bitches come here tonight. Oh, girl, I mean, you know it, be quiet.
Were you just driving and sport the entire time?
Yo, guys, this is my fucking part. Fuck, demonetized again. This video's not getting out. No ad times for this video.
Thick bitches only. I got my real niggas here by my side.
Alright, hold them more sideways.
Only. I'm a nigga, she got a man, but when that's over, then I'm first in line. And the other day, her made back. I thought, God damn, this is the perfect time. We had just come from that video, you know, LA traffic and the city slow. She was sitting down on that big butt, but I'm still staring at the titties, though. Yeah, low key, maybe high key. I've been peeped that you like me, you know. Who the fuck you really wanna be with besides me? I mean, it doesn't take much for us to do this shit quietly. I mean,
ooh, look at that highlight.
I'm obsessed with thick women, and I agree. Yeah.
All right, I'm
that's
done.
Right. I like my girls, BBW.
Stop, I'm done.
Yeah.
No, keep going.
Hashtag on E, boys. Let's get it. Yep, Myrtle Beach is going to be a hype tomorrow. I am really looking forward to it. I'm just happy to have the whip bag. Like, honestly, this shit picks up so fast. I fucking love this car, man. This car is awesome. But yeah, though, catch up with you guys when I get home. So, I just left Chelsea's house, and, you know, I completely forgot what today is until it just completely dawned on me. I'm actually going to put this... I recorded my outro to the vlog before this, but I'm just going to throw this in before it. Happy Valentine's Day, everyone. I love each and every one of you. You guys are truly amazing, as I just said in the, or as I'm going to say in the outro. So, again, guys, thank you for being you guys, and thank you for supporting me in the way that you have been. As some of you guys know, my life has been an emotional roller coaster within the last 2 weeks, so, you know, I'm really happy to say that I think things are actually starting to get better, and I'm starting to feel better, and I'm starting to feel positive again. I'm going to start going back to the gym soon once I get back from vacation. So yeah, guys, happy Valentine's Day. I hope every single one of you guys had a good Valentine's Day. I hope you guys had a good time with your boyfriend or your girlfriend. Whatever way you swing, it's all cool. I mean, you got a man, you got a man. If you're a man and you got a man, you know, as long as you're happy, just go vibe with it, dude, honestly. You know, I can't thank you guys enough. This is... YouTube is just... I don't know, it's made me feel a little bit different. And I like being able to share my life with you guys. And I just think Myrtle Beach is going to be a fucking movie, honestly. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Yeah, I'm just going to save the rest for the outro. Alrighty, guys. So, unfortunately, this is going to be the end of today's preparation vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed trying to get into some more interactive content. Get more of the less, you know, get some of the boring stuff out of there, honestly, guys. Because, honestly, I just want to make sure that I am recording good content. I just saw my analytics for the month. I have over 24,000 hours, or not 24,000 hours,
24,000 watch minutes for all of my videos. I made 17 vlogs from January until now. This is going to be, I believe, vlog 18 out of my series. And, you know, I've already gotten 24,000 minutes. And if you think about it, that's a lot. I've racked over 3,000 views, which is great. I appreciate all the continued support, guys. It honestly means a lot to me. It's very important. Thank you guys for being great. And, you know, oh, there's a cop right there. So, yeah, guys, thank you for watching the vlogs. I truly appreciate everything. So make sure you guys stay tuned. As you've seen in the intro in this video, Zach 320 Vlogs is going south tomorrow at 2 p.m. I'm going to try to document as much as I can, but I'm probably going to sleep most of the way there. So make sure you guys stay tuned for more. I'm going to be there from the 15th, I believe, until the 22nd or the 23rd. So make sure you guys are watching all the vlogs from Myrtle Beach. These are going to be great. We're going to a bunch of different places, and I can't wait to show you guys. So, again, thank you for watching this video, and I'm going to cut it here. Peace.